What's going on, guys? My name is Jeffrey. Welcome back to Reactions, and today we're checking out Everything Right with Harry Styles. This is requested a lot for a while, and we're finally doing it today. So if you're new here, definitely subscribe button, click the like button, check my Patreon if you want to support training further, get a lot more bonus One Direction Harry Styles content, and yeah, everyone's having a great day, and yeah, we'll check this out.
And I'm Harry Styles.
So handsome. Despite the success he's had. Oh, damn, bro. You think I can read that fast? I'm not. Damn. He's stayed polite and grounded. Okay. Oops. No, he's an arrogant son of a.
Wait, just did that. I mean. I love it, dude, because you walk into a room. And you shake everybody's hand. Not everybody.
Not many people.
Oh my God!
Come on in,
Hi,
Harry.
How are you?
Beautiful, shaking hands with everyone. Being a very polite
everyone's
brand.
Hand.
Yes, I know that.
Harry. Wearing a beautiful Stella McCartney shirt, I may add.
That's so. Wait, what? See, I told you, bro. Trump's wall does not work. It doesn't work. Did you really climb that just to
You're
shake their
a
hand?
Multi-millionaire at 19.
That was
it's nice to be able to, you know, look after your family, for example, who've looked after you. You know, if someone was to say the top five things of the job, then I don't think the money is in that list.
The way he talks about his time
when
in One Direction.
You leave a band or boy band, you feel like you have to go the complete other direction and kind of say, don't worry everyone, I hated it.
Yeah, I dived into the first parts of the album and I love how the way he acknowledges like One Direction. He ends up just act like it never happened. Like he acknowledges it pretty like a lot, honestly.
I loved it. I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for that band.
Did you like the music you were playing?
Yeah.
I did. The whole time?
I did.
All the way to the end.
All the way to the end.
Did anyone come and see me when I have talked before with my wonderful friend?
The way he cringes.
When you wake up every day, you get a chance to think what you want to do with your day and what you want to put into the world that day and who you want to be. And be a lover. Choose love.
I hate you guys. Joke. Love. All love. All love.
I would like you to turn to the person that you don't know. I just embrace them.
The way he treats his fans.
Harry, do they follow you absolutely everywhere?
Who are we talking about?
Who are we talking about?
Oh, the best people in the world.
And this one was so strange, I could barely keep a straight face.
But they're our fans, and we love them.
Of course, Niall laughing.
Whoa!
Showing you they're a fan by buying a ticket. They then, you know, sing along with the songs.
I sleep under his bed, so
finished, and that is
I think I'm pretty dedicated.
The nicest thing anyone could ever do.
I wake up, make him cup coffee, and go under his bed again.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thanks
for coming out. Everybody got real. It's like everyone, I wish, like, exactly. Like, if everyone gets organized, we could do this so much easier and quicker. And I get it's like chaos, bro. It's chaos. If you're like organized, it would be so much, it would just be like the anxiety would go away about it, you know?
We're not stopping for pictures, guys. We gotta keep moving.
He's like, dude, the dude's like, God damn it, Harry. Help me propose to my girlfriend, then hung out after. That's his girlfriend now, buddy. That's Harry Styles' girlfriend. Just came up to our team, paid for our dinner. At Harry and Lewis, you see that? Not really. I don't know. Bro, every time when I read the name Lewis, Louis, I read it as Lewis. But if I'm just like, without reading it, I just say Louis. It's so weird, dude, because I always, in my 20 years of living, okay, it's always been Lewis, always. So whenever I read it, it'll always sound like that. But then when I'm just talking normally in videos, I'll always say Louis, dude. That's why I hate reading it, because it's like so like ingrained in my mind to just say, to say Lewis. It bothers me a little bit. Talk to my dad, who only speaks Spanish. Hola, ¿cómo estás? Muy bien, gracias. ¿Y tú? Oh, muy bien, gracias. ¿De dónde está? Oh my God, James Corden. That guy stopped to get a picture.
I hope you enjoyed your food at Swingers. All right, you too.
You want this? You want this food?
What's that? I'm TMZ.
I'm TMZ.
Oh, do I want food? Yeah, I'll take it. I'm hungry, man. It's like, what is it?
Have a good one. It's like a burger.
It's a burger. What kind of burger?
Why do you keep asking, dude? Really? You're going to open it. I hate the guy, dude, honestly.
Sometimes girls will call a guy. If they're in a bar or something, like, okay,
oh,
that
no.
guy's cute. He's mine.
Oh, no.
Is it like the rule
like
is...
dibs.
Yeah, dibs.
No,
yeah.
We don't really do
he's
that.
Like, no.
Okay.
No.
We feel like that objectifies women, and that's not really what we're about.
Like how the girl acts like he's so sweet after that question. Oh, my. He's so nice.
Sorry. That may have been my fault. Is everybody happy?
No.
Ready?
He's not successful just because he's so sweet. Cat.
Tell me, Gibson.
Iconic.
Tell me.
I still haven't watched Dunkirk for some reason. I don't know why. I'm about to watch it in VR.
She's with Wilson. A bloody frog. A cowardly little queue jumping frog. That's Gibson, eh? Some naked dead English
man. This Harry guy's a little rude, isn't he? Like, watch this. He's a little rude, man.
And out on that sand. Oh, whoa. Somebody's got to get off so the rest of us can live. Do you want to volunteer?
I'd like to know every single one of you in here tonight, if you are black, if you are white, if you are gay, if you are straight, if you are transgender, whoever you are, whoever you want to be, I support you, I love every single one of you. Thank you so much for being here.
Despite the company, I believe equal rights for everyone. I think that makes for an own show, though. Wait, what happened there? It was like... Despite the company outside, what happened? Oh, were they pro? Wait, let me know what that happened then. Is it protesters? Passing the driveway. By the way, Where the Broken Hearts Go is one of their most underrated songs. It feels so rock. Where the broken hearts go? Like that. he spit water on us. This guy. Imagine that dude. That girl has an amazing shot of him doing that. He's the king of sweets. What is this song? Had a bops though. Beep beep. Beep beep. Yo, I stopped his best friend. Now it's just up here.
Oh my god!
Stop! You're the girl.
Oh my god!
Coachella.
You're not revising? It's not on me, sister.
Snipping a sign that was saying, Harry, cut your hair.
I feel like that's the most iconic One Direction clip.
Thank you so much, everyone. We love you. We hope everybody had a good time. Whenever you're in the transport, make sure you get home safe. We love you.
Hey,
I've had a couple of bars.
If you
want to bet.
Yeah.
Bro, what is going on?
Can I eat anything? Yes, I had shabu shabu.
Shabu shabu tabe
masu. And I went to
nothing to be afraid of, even when the night changes.
It felt like we kind of had each other to work out together.
This is a family show.
I'm still laughing at that. Why do you stop?
Please.
I love you.
Or is it?
Who you think would win a fist fight, me or him? Tell me. Let me know in the comments. I bet I'd take him in a fist fight. Oh, that was actually a really good video. Shout out to people comment, and then the person that DM me and that you know like the meme where it's like sliding the money. That's what honestly, that's one of the main reasons why I did this video, is because somebody DM me. I don't even reply to it, so they're just gonna see this notification. They don't even know I'm doing this, but I did the meme. You know the meme where it's like sliding you. I thought that was really funny. I was like respect that person. They don't even follow me on Twitter though. That's what I noticed too. They didn't follow me on Twitter, and I still did this. They didn't even follow me on Twitter, dude. Imagine that. They had the audacity to go to my account, DM me, and just not even hit the follow. That's I'm like a pawn to them. I'm like cereal in a box. You know what I mean? So yeah, that's going to be everyone enjoyed. And you're here, definitely hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, and check my Patreon if you want to support any further, get more exclusive content, and help support the channel for everyday videos. And yeah, I love you guys. Hope everyone's having a great day. And yeah, I'll see you on the next video.